one of the most impressive things I've ever seen in my whole life. Now, this is a 485. This was always one of my favorite things to do. I think I did about 8 reps with that. And I remember how heavy it was. It was extremely heavy.